No, it's in New Jersey. Right. Whoops. Wow, that was surprisingly quick. I remember that being a lot longer. We didn't even kill the boss man. What a bitch. Damn, she sucks. Well, they suck because I killed them. Because they thought they could take us on, because they're scrubs. Well, the reason... Well, actually, no, they're scrubs because they couldn't beat us. Fucking bad kids. Wow, and we're just fucking driving right into it. This noisy ass boat, motorboat. Wow, that's wonderful. I don't. I'm perfect. By the time they grabbed the girls, I was half cut. I ain't slipping, man. I'm slipped. Oh. Bad joke. Max, work private security. We're all Max hitting those. Ex-cops, ex-good guys. We all have our reasons why we became ex. Maybe now we can put things right, okay? So that was it, was it? You say the implying things are wrong in the first place? Only shit were that simple, I'd have done it years ago. Me, I've been stuck in the past so long, I'd forgotten what year it was. Oh, really? This game came out in 2012, Max, I think. Yes, 2012. So, I think this is the year 2012, just so you know. Okay, just ignore me, whatever, you dick. Oh, of course he ditches me again. Wonderful. That's just great. So we drive right into their territory, just the two of us, and then you just leave me on my own here. Stellar. Stellar planning. I can see why these two are so renowned. I can see why these two are ex-cops. So renowned for their fucking intelligent planning. I could shoot him, but... Anyway, it's probably a bad idea, so I do that. There should be stealthy skill and shit. Okay, so I think there's nothing here. Oh!
Looked like Passos had brought us to the right place. That was the chopper the Commando Sombra used to escape the nightclub attack.
Oh, really?
If Fabiana wasn't around here, then at least someone that knew where she was had to be.
Interesting. Interesting. That's a good point, Max. That's a really good point. I have to say, I think you're on spot there. I think you're on point. Or maybe you're just
a long way from home, making trouble the only way I knew. As the weather worsened, I caught a glimpse of the rusted shells of previous lives that had been lived out here in this swampy shithole.
I wondered if I would end up. Aw, Max, it's not so bad.
What would happen to that girl I was supposed to
protect? This looks like a place millionaires go to on vacation. It's wonderful.
A book beautiful. Sometimes work as well as a key.
Beautiful. Oh, well, let's not be noisy, Max. That's stupid. I know you're an idiot and all, but like, luckily you're being controlled by a much more intelligent person. So let's. Okay.
No idea what lay ahead, and as much as part of me would rather be anywhere else, I knew this was where I had to be. I felt responsible. I just had to fix the situation. Right here.
Right here. Right now. Right here. Alright. Enough of that. Oh. Hey boys. How's it going? Watch some TV? Can I watch? Oh, it's just the radio. Okay. Video killed the radio star, guys. I'm sorry. All right, let's kill them quickly.
I understand them, but I didn't have to. Cheap hoods are the same from here to Timbuktu.
Where's that? I don't know what that is.
The slab of meat on the boat.
Is that Mexican food? Boss.
Serrano, they called him.
And it seemed that our suspicions were correct. Fabiana was here, somewhere further ahead. I had to find her quickly and quietly if possible. Last thing I wanted was a party with these clowns.
Oh, okay, so can I sneak by them? Let's try to be stealthy about this. I think we can do it. Okay. Oh. Hey. Oh, okay, I see now. I see what I was supposed to do. I have a silencer. Whoopsies. No, I'm not gonna make this harder for myself. Are you kidding me? We're on hardcore difficulty. Uh-oh. Of course. Stupid fucking game. Okay, watch this. Nope. Come on! He just happens to fire a shot. Oh my god. Okay. This is normally how I play when I really want things to go my way. So let's just... There we go, you fucking idiots. Fuck you,
so
bitches.
So far, I'd managed to keep a low profile. A bit out of character for a guy who's only comfortable with a bottle of whiskey or a gun in his hand.
Yeah, whatever, Max. It only took us like 7,000 tries, but we did it. How do you crouch again?
I kept moving towards the sign.
See?
Rubbing them out as I went along.
I wonder if I could have crouched by them. I bet it would have been really hard, but it might be possible. I don't know how they got out here so fast. Like, oh, let's open this door. Whoa, no, I wasn't going back. What the hell, stupid game?
I guessed the center of the maze.
Hey, boys. Oh, okay, suddenly I'm not crouched. That's wonderful.
I'd seen enough to know that Fabiana was at least alive, if not exactly well. Her captors didn't look like they were quite the kind and gentle type.
Oh, are you kidding me? Quickly. They look like totally nice people. They look like Gandhi. Especially these guys. You guys are like the kind of guys you can just give a nice warm hug to and feel good about yourself. Oh, okay, of course, yeah, fucking stupid fuck. God damn it, this fucking piece of shit game. Of course I have to smash the fucking glass first instead of just shooting it out. This game is fucking stupid. Oh my... Fuck you. Fuck you. And fuck you once you fucking get your fucking shitty ass head out, you pussy. Oh. Fuck you. Okay, who's left? Oh. Hey. You don't be a coward. Whoa! Who's shooting me? Oh, is it just you? It better just be you. Idiot. Wow, you look gay. Look at you. You look so fucking ugly. You look so ugly when I shot you in the fucking cheek, you stupid cameo. Freaking fucker. Okay. Anyway. Let's see. Sorry, but that was kind of bullshit. They bothered me. Anyway. Like, seriously, yeah, just smash the glass instead of fucking shooting it out. That'd be much quicker and simpler. Like, I just instantly start shooting him right away. I was almost gonna skip this, and I realized I haven't actually... Oh! No, this game! Oh, God, it fucking surprised me with that shit. No. No. What the hell? Oh, my God. Okay, get over here. Shit, I wasn't fucking touching my keyboard when that happened. That was kind of gay. Alright, fuck you guys. I gotcha, don't worry. Alright. No, shut up. No one cares what you think. No one cares what you think. No one cares about your opinion, okay? Wow. Of course he shoots me. Let's shoot that stupid... Oh, of course I can't. Okay, let's go. Apparently there's no painkillers, so that's lame. Asshole. Oh. Who else wants some? Anyone? I hear you. Probably shouldn't be talking. Apparently all you freaking... All you southerners! All you south people. Can't just shut your mouth. Okay, that was terrible. Sorry. Let's see. It's getting a little dark in here. Let's see. Oh shit. Whoa, hey. Hiya. Alright. Who else wants some, huh? Oh shit! That looks so stupid. You idiot. Oh. Shit, okay, that was close. Oh, God. It's a good thing these people aren't white, or I might have had more trouble fighting them. Oh, shit. Okay, I guess we have to go in this room. We always slow down right before freaking cinematic part.
That was the chair that you'd been held in. I had just missed them.
Were they shooting an interview? Oh, shit. Oh, you guys want me to help you, want me to help you chop some stuff up? I worked in construction once. It was pretty gay, but I did it. Oh, it stopped.
She was on the move. If they'd finally decided to kill her, I wasn't doing anything to persuade them otherwise.
Well, you were killing them all. So, I mean, if they killed her, then you would just kill them even more. You'd be even better at killing them, because you'd be angry. You'd be like, "Rawr! I'm Super Max. I'm Super Maxim." Oh, shit. Maxi-Maxi-Moo, where are you? Oh, God.
There she was, right in front of me. The drunk fool in me wanted to make a play. But I had just about enough sense to know that I'd end up with another dead girl in my arms if I did.
How do you know? Okay, dude, they went all this way just to keep her alive. I don't think you would fucking kill her. I don't think they'd fucking kill her. Just because you started shooting them up. That's dumb. That's just dumb. They lose all their leverage then. The whole plan is foiled at that point. You dummy. Oh. Alright. Cool. Cool, just charge right at me, you idiot. Alright. Oh shit, okay, that's an explosive. I don't feel comfortable with that explosive there. Okay, I'm just gonna walk away from that. Thank you. Oh, okay, I guess it doesn't matter. I don't know why... Oh. What the... Whoa! Okay, you should not have been alive for as long as you were, I'm just saying. Anyway. Oh. Hey. Why are y'all standing behind the explosive barrel? That's kind of stupid. I guess it's not explosive, because it's not exploding. God damn, I don't know why I'm failing so badly at like these freaking jumps parts, sort of, because I'm missing so much. I remember when I first played this, I fucking, like, raped all their butts in the ass, and, just totally destroyed them. I even got achievements for it. Oh, I think I did worse this time, to be quite honest with you. I feel kind of ashamed of that, but, you know. Can't always, you know, when you're so perfect, you can't always match your perfection. It's like you can't beat perfection, right? So sometimes you're worse. It's just what happens when you're a perfect person. Hold on, I'm gonna get out of this room. I don't need to be here yet. I want to check some stuff out.
Serrano had taken Fabiana through the garage door. I had to find a way to open it.
Let's see if there are any painkillers. Let's see if there are any painkillers around here. Nope, not there. Max, for some reason, stuff's moving like an idiot, but that's okay. Because he has one. Okay, how about upstairs here? And that's an explosive. I don't know if I should leave that.
The air wasn't doing anything to sharpen my thinking.
Oh, wonderful.
Switch in that room.
Oh. Oh, shit. No. Oh my god. Oh my god. Wow, that was so bad. Oh my god. Wow, I was pressing to aim, and then I guess I accidentally pressed shift also, but I did it very lightly, but my shift is a sensitive piece of shit, so... because it's kind of a broken pile of crap. Oh my god, oh, that was a huge waste of fucking shit. Ugh, whatever. Okay. I'm a little bit pissed off about that, but... I don't know how I build that up. I could redo it, but is it worth it? I'm so fucking finicky, like, for shit like that sometimes I'll just redo a whole checkpoint just to... so I don't fucking have that as used up! Oh my god, the hit detection is so terrible. Wow, it doesn't even matter. Especially with this gun, let's not use this gun. Wow. Let's not use that pile of crap gun anymore, please. That stupid revolver just apparently sucks dick at fucking doing anything, you worthful. Worthful. Good one. Doing anything worth doing. Okay. Can I not switch that stupid- wow, okay, whatever. Just gonna use the SMG. Or the Uzi, I should say. Oh shit, there is a guy there. Cool. Whoa! Wow. If ever there was a way to shoot so much and not hit anything. There it is. Okay. Are we good? Oh, of course we're not. It just took 10 years to... You see NASA? Deploy NASA? I don't think NASA really cares much about your situation, bud. I gotta say. Just my personal preference, I don't think they care. I could be wrong, but... I don't think so. Oh! Shit. That was close. So I think I stopped that one right away. So it's also delayed for stopping it. Like, you press the stop and it doesn't, like, stop right away. It's kind of bad like that. Freaking broken garbage game. Pile of shit. Alright. Top up this. Okay, I thought that was something. It looked like something shiny. I thought I could pick it up, but. Can I go in here? Ah, sweet, I can. Let's look at these. Oh, hey, wow, painkillers. Sweet. Let's take one. I understood none of that, but alright, let's go. So I guess we could either go through directly, or we could go up there. Or, what's here? Oh, nothing, of course. I think nothing, whatever. I'm sure there's another painkiller right there, right? Nope. Most. Certainly not. Yep. No, nothing. Just making sure. Hiya. Oh! Actually... hold on. Wait. No. No, 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 hold on, hold on. I want to see if I can do that stealthy. Wrong button. Wow, of course he just shoots, though. I have to, like, hit him in the head. This is a really bad place for it to spawn me. Especially when I have a stupid other thing equipped. Ah, it doesn't matter. It was probably in their sight, so it doesn't matter. Alright, whatever. Oh my god, shut up! Are you guys... Do they really all yell that much? Oh shit. Wow. Okay. Wow. I don't know what the hell I was supposed to do there, but... Wow, how is the hit detection this bad? Wow! The hit detection is so bad! I'm hitting all of them! And it's like, no- Oh god, I'm gonna die. Oh, okay, nope. Stop shooting. Stop shoot. Hold on, don't take- Oh. Okay. Oh wow, the radius is actually a lot better than I thought. I should have just probably stayed over there. Or there. That was kind of stupid. Whatever. We learn from our mistakes. It's been a while since I played this. Alright. Is someone right there? Whoa! Where the fuck did you come from? You dick. Oh my god, what a No! Wow! Oh my god. What a waste of my... Wow, what a waste of my shit. Thanks, game. Thanks for that bullshit. Fucking assholes. Wow.
I hadn't seen Fabiana in a worrying amount of time, but at least I wasn't following the trail of her fingers.
No, wait, no, I want the silencer. Whoa! I actually dropped my silencer. I didn't know that could happen. Uh-oh. I want my silencer. I wish it had a laser on it, too. That'd be cool. Oh, are we already... Shit, are we already almost done this shit? Hold on. This is weird. Yeah, Max, super strength. Ugh, to the extreme. Oh shit.
I had to keep on going across the docks.
Alright, cool. Thanks for that commentary, Max. Let's see. Okay, there's like nothing there. I thought I saw something flashed. I think that was just the rain. The thunder, I mean. Lightning. There we go. Now we got it. That was the right term, Joe.
Might have been more useful out there.
Yeah, right, Max. Is malaria trying to kill you right now, Max? I don't think so. Stupid Max. Oh, there's Fabiana.
I had the feeling I'd been running one step behind.
You guys think? You guys think you're gonna use her? You think you guys think you're gonna exploit her for money? Not before I can kill her. Haha. Don't worry, Fabiana. They won't win this one. I got you covered. You're gonna die before they can exploit you. Oh shit! Right, I should be running. Whoopsie. I was thinking about that, and then every time I didn't do it, I was thinking about it, and then I was like, oh yeah. Of course. Of course. Oh. What? Oh, shit. Oh, okay. Alright, nice hit detection. Wonderful, I love this game. Oh, great, now he's not gonna... Of course. Of course, but that hits. Everything else hits, but not... Okay. Let's just run. Just run. Run. Oh. Hey. Wait a minute. Okay, the boat's not still there. Whoa. Whoa! Okay, this is weird. I don't remember using this in Max Payne. Okay. This feels like Call of Duty now or something. Not gonna lie. Oh, shit. Hey, get in sight here, buddy. Get on my sights! Okay. Gotcha. Alright, hold on. Oh, this is kinda awkward. Oh, shit. There we go. Okay, let's see now. Oh, wow. Nice headshot. Nice headshot, me. What the? There we go. Okay. Whoa! Alright. We are done here. Wow. Hey, you okay, man? Whoa. That's an awkward way to die. Here, let me just help you out. There we go. Oh. Okay. God, finally we're done with these freaking met. Oh, shit. Going on. Oh, hey, painkillers. Yay. That's a lot of explosives. I don't feel comfortable with that. Okay. Oh, okay, cool. So I'm gonna just blow up this boat, I guess. Alright, cool. Let's do it. Oh, shit. Can I set the other one off? Whatever. Oh, hey, part two. Interesting. I guess we're not done that with that yet. What the hell? Where are we going? Whoa! Oh, I thought there was a guy. I was like, what? I guess I have to go here. Oh, yeah. I see it. Whoa! I thought we were done with you. Oh, shit. I thought we were done with you, darker-skinned people. Oh, no, there's some whiteys. But they were ingrained in the dark skin culture, so it just, you know, obviously that's kind of dumbed them down, I'm afraid. Oh shit. Whoa, where'd you come from, buddy? Nice try. It's too bad your aim is so bad. Shit. That's what you get for having your parents mix white with, brown. Sorry. Maybe not your parents, but somewhere down the line. Sorry about that. It was just a genealogical mistake. Oh my god, come on! Hey. Ha! Oh, okay, I think the explosion killed him, good, because I didn't want that to be wasted. That just takes so goddamn long, like, nice job standing by an explosive, geniuses. Wow, why wouldn't they move that out of the way? I mean, that's just really bad. Oh my god. It seems like the further we go in, the dumber the AI gets. And to their, a lot, mostly to their detriment. Here, let's do this. Oh. Well then.